Okay, if you want to make, like, this little pillow for a webkinz, like me, what you need to do first is get out your sewing kit with all your sewing stuff. Then you can like cut two pieces of the fabric out, a square, circle, or whatever you want your thing to be. You cut the shape out of the fabric. You cut two pieces of that for your pillow. So first you do that. Okay, so if I want my pillow to be this square, I would cut my fabric this shape. You can do whatever shape, size you want. Just cut it off your fabric. Like I have this piece. And when I have my one piece, I'm just going to put fabric over this and cut another one this size. So you have two like this. Then I'm just going to come down on this side.
Okay, now what you do is you can sew that piece to the piece and just going to turn around the side of the neck. That piece is going to be just sewn like this. And you just stick it in. And I'll show you what I'm going to do. Just
turn it. And then put it through. Okay, like this. And you only need it on two sides. You need to have two sides open right here. And have a little bit open for your stuff in your pillow. Okay, and this is what you do. Okay, what you're going to do? Find some scrap pieces of fabric that you're not using. And make sure it's soft, like the pillow. It can be any fabric as long as it's soft, though. Or pillow stuffing. Yeah. And you're just gonna stuff it inside of your opening. You're just gonna stuff it in. Okay, after you have to put your stuff in, you're going to pin it up all the way around your square or whatever size you put with it. And then, there you go. There's your little pillow. Or your weapons. Or whatever little animal or whatever. There's your pillow. Just got to be careful. Put the pins right on there. Just put it down for your pillow. And don't mess with it. And let me show you this one. I know. I don't care. That fits me. Okay, this is the one I made earlier. See? I did my piece like this. I'm just gonna piece like this, and my pins, put my stuff in, and there's my pillow, and bar. So this is the pillow, my pocket pillow, for her. So yeah, there's my pillow. So yeah, that's how you make pillows for your weapons or whatever kind of pet. So hope